Well, hi everyone. Crazy weather. Last weekend, snow. This weekend, 23 degrees, midday. Clear blue skies, glorious weather. Birds are happy. Feels like the start of summer. Very good. This week, I've been mainly concentrating on this stem fitting. I've made it up in 304 stainless. I know that 316 is better, but this is what I could get easily. It's come out well, very pleased. Started off getting this right angle bend at the top here, and after a first attempt to bend it, it was clear I had to come up with a system. So I scored it, I cut through about halfway with the disc grinder, and then bent it with the cut on the outside, and then ran a weld along the outside then, along that cut. Come out very well, ground it up, very nice. Fitted it in there, then I cut this angle at the bottom, which was just to make it look a bit prettier, really. Rounded it off, smoothed it up. And then I had to get a couple of bends in it to come around that curve. So I used the same system, scored across the back, but this time I bent it towards the score, towards the grind slot, the ground slot. Fitted it roughly in position, and then it was obvious that it was a little bit too wide, so I had to trim it down at an angle. So now I've got this double angle, comes down like that, and it gives it a very pleasing shape actually. Cut those angles down, cleaned it all up, tidied it up, drilled some holes through for the screws, and then a load of sealant behind there and screwed it in position. And I say, very pleased with it. Bolts up under the bow roller fitting. Makes a very solid appearance on the bow there.
think it is going to ooze out.
It's going to ooze out. It does. If you don't put enough on, it's a place of mess. You don't do it properly, do you?
Yeah. Squishes out.
Yeah. Central there, looking quite good.
That's good. Swap.
Indeed.
And scoop.
Ooze off later.
Mm-hmm. That oozo. Haha. Still good?
So crooked. I overcompensated. I tried to compensate, and there's a bit too much the other way. It's good though. Drill good.
Nope. Your good clean drill.
People, they put their drills in plastic bags to keep the epoxy off.
Come on, that's a bit posh.
It's alright if you're only doing a little bit, isn't it? But if you're doing
exactly. There we go.
Okay, I think we're good. What have we got do is have a tidy up with that ooze. Yeah. I'll tighten up the winter, of course. Now.
Perfecti.
Yeah, looks good, doesn't it?
Yes, indeed.
And that's really the main thing we've done this week. A few other little bits and pieces, bit of sanding up, a little bit of paint here and there. And I'm preparing now to get the fiberglassing work done on the main deck, the aft deck, and these sides, which is what we'll be working on next week. And also popping the engine in. Good, thank you for watching. We're busy, it's Easter weekend, have a great Easter. Hopefully you've got weather like this, it's glorious. Enjoy your Easter weekend and we'll see you next week. Bye.
Riches in the sunset, stand at sea. Tell me where you're going so decisively. What's your destination? Tell me where you're bound. We can move together where adventures abound. Running free before the breeze. Are there many days such as these?